How much for USD?
USD on that? Oh, because we probably have Wi-Fi. What was that? Oh, less than $10.
They said that's 80, but 80, but we play to 200 by day.
Yeah.
Eight.
So about that. So about eight. I'm the same price we would have paid to rent a scooter. The exact same price. They said a scooter is about $8 a day.
Oh.
So
it's okay.
Yeah.
How much for Thai baht? I wanna know Thai baht, please.
Okay. Yeah. No. I'm probably gonna do stuff in Thai baht anyways. About 200.
Oh. Okay.
270. Mm-hmm. About 300.
Yeah. We play for the airport. Don't see 100.
What?
We play for taxi when we like or when we.
No, it was only 300 from the airport.
300, arrive for the airport. 600. Who said that 300?
What?
That we arrive.
Oh, to the airport.
Oh.
No, I meant the hotel.
What?
The hotel only charged us. Well, I think like 400 each way. How's that? I know the cable car is not going now, but oh. Good guy, what?
She sent me some tam, honey.
Recording with my GoPro, aren't I? Okay, I am. You're taking video too?
No, photo.
Oh, photo.
I take photo for Mandy. Mandy said that you don't like to watch video.
Oh, okay. Yes. No. This is. What is?
Oh, what is that?
Is that that arena?
I cannot imagine.
It looks like it's still under construction. It looks like some type of arena.
Maybe where?
Signature show, Kissing Bridge. Oh. silver Heineken. Is it fun? Honey,
yeah.
Walk down here.
You can walk, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's not the right one, or...
No, it looks like it's a river walk type thing. Man, this is nice.
Seafood restaurant.
I don't know if it's open or not though. It says some sign. Man. Do they have nice places like this down in Quoc? I mean, not Quoc, Phuket?
Sure, you should try. I told you already. Yeah, have some pirate beach too. That's their limit for the gate.
I'm sure.
Should be nice.
At worst, somebody would come and tell us to order food.
Some drinks a little bit.
Okay, well then let's get something to drink. Wow. I was like, oh.
You do not. Can you hold the
umbrella? Let's go see if we can find a place that that will sell you a drink.
Draft beer.
Draft beer. Maybe they have a drink.
Maybe not.
Maybe only beer. Green tea restaurant buffet.
Oh.
You want to look at the menu?
Okay.
We need a place to eat tonight, right? Well, vegetables. Porridge. Rice.
Fried rice.
Frogs dishes.
Mmm. Oh, look like a tom yum kulai.
Hot pots.
Egg.
Seafood.
Seafood.
Oh, exciting.
You would think like, you're looking for my needle, but you don't take any food.
We're just looking.
Oh.
I just want my wife to know what her options are for Din Din. Man. Like, I feel sad there's not like more people here. Like this, I mean, they're still building a lot of this.
How can we get to that place? Huh?
What place?
Me.
The cable car is right, just right there. Did you want something to drink?
Maybe it's really hot because I tried to eat before. Here?
I guess, yeah. Thing. Restaurant and bar, beer club. So we can probably go to one of these places for dinner if you want to, right?
Let's go back.
Okay. I mean, did you want to walk that way or? Up here. You going there? Yeah, it looks like that's some type of show pavilion. Mm-hmm. That they're building. Well, we just passed a bar.
Let me break.
Okay.
Oh, why? I'm tired until I cannot breathe. It's look like something here.
Okay. We'll go back to the hotel too.
Why don't let me die first and then we can go back?
What you
like to walk? Ma, let's walk. Don't stop. Walk with the sun like this. You like, ma. Walk with the sun like this.
Where do we want to go?
Anywhere that you want to go, tell me what.
No, where do you want to go, honey?
I don't want to go. I can't follow you. Because you are a professional of this.
I was just walking around down here. I wanted to see what there was.
But I said that can you wait for the sunset or anything? I will walk for a few minutes. Yeah, look at my skin. It's burned my skin a lot. I know already you don't know about basics all people need.
Okay, let's go back to the hotel.
The building is beautiful.
Well, can we go up this way? Okay, okay. Ding, ding. Oh, just two. Little three.
Quiet.
3 o'clock. Is that our hotel over there?
Where? Let's go. Build something. Is dangerous or not?
It should be fine, honey.
It's 4 hours.
Well, we can go up and around if you'd like.
I'm tired. I'm upset. I'm tired. It's hot.
That's why when we passed those restaurants, they said, why don't you get something to drink?
Like you can say that it's expensive. I'm not happy tour that save all the time. And if you want to save money, just live in the house.
I didn't say those things.
They call the honey. They call for that place. Cannot walk to the...
No, I think you can walk. Just be aware.
that you took over?
My pocket. That was a really long walk, honey.
Thank you. that's the kissing bridge way out there behind the stadium.
They're not busy enough, you know what I mean? If they were busier, yeah, sure, all these places would say,
I just missed my juice, 20 baht. It's about 30, but hotel 50. It's like if I drink there, I can drink only one. But if I drink at the hotel, I can drink two. That's why.
Is it 5 o'clock? Huh? 5 o'clock somewhere.
5 o'clock already. Let's go back home.
Why we're here, right?
Yes.
But this,
even if I did not I can wear my swimming suit, it's okay. It's nice, honey. It's hot weather like this and we can swimming. But I just wait for you and it's hot and it's thirsty. That's why I feel like a I don't know.
You should have went. You should have went through a couple of those things to get you at least get you wet.
But impossible. That's not make me wet. Because if it's wet, you know, it will the tape that they stick, it will lose that. It's not look lighter. Like a baby.
Go down there?
Okay,
or did you want to go down this way? Which way do you want to go, honey?
Everywhere. Honey, if you take a video of body beauty, I think that's
this would be a nice place to take pre-wedding photos.
Maybe.
Maybe.
At least it's free. You don't have to play.
Oh. I mean, we went to Cafe Amazon.
They're free too. and temple free. My friend said that you don't go to Pattaya for take pre-wedding photo there. It's nice. I said that it's nice, but I have to pay for gas, hotel, photographer.
Well, we're already down in Pattaya. But you wanted to use your friend, so.
I spend money for my friend $10,000, but for other friend that they take for so at Pattaya, don't 2,000. Oh, my God, 20,000. Of our only 10,000. Juice, honey, no. Apple juice, man. Oh, maybe they have other juice.